it's Bergs, and this is the Aqua Lung from Rock-Fabrik Effects in Turkey. And the Aqua Lung does low to medium gain drive very well. It's a killer pedal. They make a distortion as well, which I reviewed about a year ago, and it's one of the best I've ever tried, actually, of any time. The Aqua Lung is no slouch either. If you just want to add a little bit of gain, a little bit of grit to your sound, then this is a really good place to start. This is a Music Man Cutlass. It's got vintage single coil, got Seymour Duncan pickups in it, running through to a Carl Martin Custom 50. A nice, clean foundation from which to start. From your left, we've got the low cut switch. So if there's too much bottom end in your amp, you can simply flip it down and cut it out. I'll show you that in a moment. Level control, tone control, gain control, and then a high cut switch. So if there's too much fizz, you can flip it down and it'll cut some of that top end fizz out. So again, the bridge pickup, switching it on. There is a fair whack of bottom end there, so I can flip the low cut down. Hear it? Of course you can. I can boost the amp's front end with the level control. Clean sound again. The reverb, by the way, is the Accutronics reverb in the amplifier. I like reverb, so it's staying on. Tone control. As always, I like it in the Goldilocks position, which is about halfway. Gain-wise, we've got from so if you're playing bluesy stuff, just adds that nice bit of grit, and I'd probably boost the front end just with a little bit of extra level. The high cut will smooth it out. If you were using something like a 1959 Super Leader or a Plexi or something like that that's got a lot of hair on it and you wanted to cut a little bit of that hair off, then the high cut is going to come in. So from one extreme to the other, this is a J15 Music Man, a JP15, John Petrucci 15. It's got hot pickups, so I'll use the bridge pickup clean. It sounds like this. So again, it's just adding that bit of grit. I'd probably use the low cut. Maybe a bit more tone. Boot the gain up a little bit. Perfect. If you just want a little bit of grit for your, you know, fusion or jazzy sort of playing, or blues, or whatever you do, the Aqua Lung, a low gain overdrive from Rock-Fabrik in Turkey. Have a very Merry Christmas. You guys have been amazing this year. I can't thank you enough. I don't even know where to start. Thanks for watching the channel. There'll be more next year. See ya.